Are you Captain Lincoln F. Stern?
I am.
Lincoln Stern, you stand here accused of 12 counts of murder in the first degree, 14 counts of armed theft of Federation property, 22 counts of piracy in high space, 18 counts of fraud, 37 counts of rape, and one moving violation. How do you plead?
Not guilty.
Not guilty? Are you nuts?
It's okay, Charlie. I got an angle.
Call the first witness.
But the prosecutor's got you cold. You're as guilty as a cat in a goldfish bowl.
The prosecution calls Hand Ovr Fist.
Calling Hand Ovr Fist.
Hand Ovr Fist.
Calling Hand Ovr Fist.
Listen, Stern. Change the plea to guilty. Throw yourself on the mercy of the court.
I told you, Charlie. I got an angle.
But the most we can hope for is to get you buried in secrecy so your grave don't get violated. Plead guilty.
Shut up, Charlie. I got an angle.
What angle?
Him.
State your name for the record.
I am Hand Ovr Fist.
You know the defendant, Captain Stern?
Yes, I know Captain Stern. And never did there live a kinder, more generous man.
I promised him 35,000 Zuleks to testify on my behalf.
He's an overflowing cup, filled with the very cream of human goodness. In all the time I've known him, he's never done anything immoral.
See?
Unless maybe the preschooler's prostitute ring. Huh?
And he's never done anything illegal.
Unless you count all the times he sold dope disguised as a nun.
I don't know.
He's always been a good, law-abiding citizen.
Oh, give me a break!
Of the Federation and...
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Of a community-conscious individual.
Stern! He's nothing but a low-down, double-dealing, backstabbing, larcenous, perverted worm. Hanging's too good for him. Burning's too good for him. He should be torn into little bits and pieces and buried alive.
Hand Ovr.
I'll kill him! Kill!
Kill! Hey, Hand Ovr, take it easy. I'm sure we can talk this over.
Thank you.
trust him.
This coming, let's see, 33, 34, 35,000 Zulex. Thanks, Hanover.
It's nothing, boss.
And Hanover.
Yes?
Goodbye.